come back to continue the frights and jump scares. Hopefully y'all are enjoying my vids on this game, because I'm having fun with it. And I done died a lot, but it's still fun. Find a way out the basement. Okay. Ah! Forgot the controls for a second, y'all. My bad. So I gotta find a node somewhere. Oh, I probably gotta jump up. Okay. Yup. Nah, bitch. Nah. Not today. When I was playing this game off camera, one of them joints had grabbed me, bro. That joint scared the mess out of me. So yeah, if y'all see those pods, shoot them or stomp on either one. Or you will be grabbed by like a tentacle head, like one of the Freddy Krueger scenes, one of the old Nightmare on Elm Street movies. Like a big old tentacle with a Freddy Krueger head at the end. Yeah, that junk crazy. Ow. You must didn't know I played Dead Space. Yo, that's what I'm talking about. Get off of me. I didn't even see that. Can't pull it through, so I'm gonna have to find another way around. But first, oh, I can't use it. Oh, I think I got one lift in here, huh? Holy crap. Something is up there. Nice. Woo! Yeah, you are dying from that. Don't even try me. Even on bullets. Nice little jump scare right there, because I was focused on this. Heal. Listen to what she got to say in her audio file. What was it, Carrie Brown? Oh wow, she don't have an audio file? Well, she just died without saying. Why she look like Tiffany Haddish? These pristine energy converters and the regular energy converters, just sell them. That's what they're for. I was holding them for like, I guess my, thinking I could use them for my status abilities, you know, my freeze or pushback abilities, because it says energy. They're for sale. Just sell them. That's all they're for. Oh, it automatically uses the energy joint. Okay. Oh, nice. They haven't found me yet. Nice. Come on, run, bitch! Oh, he right here. Stop moving. That's enough of that. You almost killed me. Workshop. Nice. Let's see. Now I can use it. Reload that. Heal up. Nice and tidy. Nice. Don't trust it. Stomped on him already. Yep. Alrighty. Anything? Nope. What's that fuse? What's it here? Yup. Okay, reunited.
Elias.
Ah, oh, didn't open it. Dagnabbit. It's something in there. Look at that. So how did I get this open? It's the workshop. Let's see, is there anything? Another door or something? If you guys are wondering why I'm hitting that glass, evidently the glass with the printed white on it, you can't do anything to it. You can't break it. But the clear glass with nothing written on it or painted on it, you can. Oh, I thought that was somebody. You can break it. Nice! Think I might have found out how to get over here. Yup. So now I got another route. Or maybe not. Okay, that's where I was looking through. Oh! Okay. So let me come back. So y'all just seen what I did. Don't be quick to put that fuse in that spot. Come on. Okay. All right, I forgot all about that fuse over there too. Take that. Come back up here. Over here. Oh, they got a little white arrows. Nice. So be on look out for that, y'all. Unless you know you can go up something, or climb up, or yeah, go up something, what have you. Yeah, here we go. I do not like that music. Nice. Auto saving, so something must gonna happen. Skunk gun schematics. Ew. What's that about? So I guess you don't unlock this from this side. Okay then. Let's see what those skunk joint is about. Skunk gun schematic for a new weapon receiver. Upload at a reforge to unlock the ability to print. Nice. Excuse me. Didn't find anything else over there, so. Alright. Gun is fully loaded up. I did open that. Couldn't remember for a second. Okay. Yeah, over here. back in there? I wonder if that skunk schematic for that weapon, I wonder if it actually kills or just incapacitates them for a little bit, like stuns them or something. I don't see how enemies would, especially these type enemies, worry about stinky smells. That'd be weird. Oh well. I'm sure I ain't missing nothing back there. Elevator. Oh, okay. Didn't think it was gonna open. It said locked. Looks like an arc reactor. Almost. Okay.
Elias, can you hear me?
I probably did. Look over here. It's a long way down, apparently. Oh no, you're right there.
Sorry for not responding. This thing's found a way inside here. Really tearing up the place.
Can we still get to the shoe?
Yeah, but it's on emergency power, so I'll need to stay here and run a manual override. Don't worry, I can get you over there. Activating the gondola right now.
It'll
carry you across.
Nice. Glad he ain't dead yet. You know how these games go. Anything of usefulness in here? Alright then. Huh. If the shoe fits trophy. Yeah. Calm down. Nice, a shot. Nice. Oh, yeah, I thought that was a door or something.
The gondola, Jacob. Get on it.
Bro, chill the out.
UGC printing for all your needs.
Oh, nice. Oh, that's just a name for it. It's a shotgun. Nice. A prototype one-handed shotgun currently being tested in Black Iron, developed by the IO Armaments. Armaments. Skunkworks Division. Dude, shut up. He sells some stuff. Oh, no, you don't. Ah, can't get it quite yet.
The gondola, Jacob. Get on it.
A lightweight ammo cases. And I got enough. How much is this? Oh, that's 1,000. Yeah, let me go ahead and upgrade this.
In progress.
You're gonna be using this a lot, as y'all can see.
Cycle complete.
So that with 239. So yeah, what I'll do next is I'll save up enough for that.
No time to waste, Jacob.
For that shoddy. Whoa, what was that? Yeah. Next time I'll save up enough to get that.
To find a way to turn the power back on in there.
Yeah, I'm looking.
Okay. Nice health injector. I think I could go up there. We gonna find. Matter of fact, yeah. Let me check. Yo. See what's over here first. Okay. Do I even have any room? Well, I got enough for something. I need one more spot. Okay, that's one fuse box. Another one. They both got what they need in them. So I guess I go up first to see what's up there. There's some green lights up there. So let's find out. Oh yeah, I already opened that one. And that's the shoe. Nice. Ouch. Tag song. I guess that's how you pronounce that. Let's see. Does he have an audio file? Where is it at? Oh, there you go. Nope. During process, song assaulted and hospitalized two members of the Lazos cartel. Advised utilizing kinetic cell system for all shoe transfer to avoid future incidents with inmates of this size, temperament, and criminal background. When was he born? Dang, 2289. He's born my month though. All right. So wait, I bring them both up here or something? The inventory full. Was it like timed? Then I'll have like enemies come up in here. gonna do one at a time. Maybe I don't need both. Oh yeah, that's right. I already checked it. Okay, so you do. I can get. So you do need both. Oh, so they were just in the wall. They weren't really powering anything. I guess that's what that was about.
Until the power finishes cycling up. Get ready for a fight.
Come on, man. There we go. Come on, come on. Crap. Come on. Nice.
Look for the control room. You'll need to rotate the structure to reach the cell.
Thank you. Should have stayed up there so I get that health injector. Yep, there we go. So you little turd. Just for that, you get one more stomp. Stairs. Oh, nice shop. Okay, so I'm supposed to use that. Let me look around first. Locked up here and locked down there. What's this? Nice. Guess I'll be saving these. Still can't afford it, but getting close. All right. Wait a minute, hold on. First of all, how much was that again?
Please make a selection.
Where's that shotgun at? 800, okay, so 300 and what, 20 that I need?
There, done. Okay, I did it. Now get to the control panel so you can open that cell.
On my way.
Where's the control panel at? Is it in here? I don't know, let me go. I'm about to find out. I'm going the right way. Come on. Whew. Heal up. Okay, you can't. Uh-oh. Hopefully you didn't have anything. Which I know you did. Wait. Where am I supposed to be going? Obviously not in that. Can I climb up one of these? No. Ah, there we go.
I found it.
Nice.
Elias, are you sure this is the right one? Get me out of here!
What are you doing here?
What the hell is going on?
Did you know it was her? Is this who we're looking for?
Yeah, no, I just knew it was someone who could help us, right?
And why would I help you?
Well, look, I've been here forever. I've got all the information on this place, and I can get us to the hangar, right? And you can call down a shuttle, and he can fly it out. Look, we can do this. We just gotta stick together, all right?
Thanks. I'll take my chances. A word of advice, though? Don't trust him. He's not what he seems.
Elias!
I swear, Jacob, I had no idea who she was!
I thought you knew everything about this place.
Yeah, I thought I did too!
So what now?
Now you're trapped in there until the cell docks, which means I can get on the tram, but you can't.
Figures.
Look, it's okay. I need you to go to waste processing, all right? Contact me once you're there.
Data transfer complete.
Wait, the hell is that?
It's just a little something to help you out. Just trust in the plan, yeah? I'll see you soon.
Wonder if she got an audio file. Shit, point probably pointing at persons of interest. Yup. Nope. Just a little bio. Aftermath. Oof. All right. What? Oh, I was about to say, I don't know how you gonna survive that fall. He going up. Nice. The trams. Get your ass out of here, boy. Crawl back through here. Let's see. Anything else up in here? Nope. Seen that little nasty little thing crawling on the ground, so I got that to look forward to. Nothing. All right.
We need to try him now. gonna have to sneak out the way you came in. Look for a vent in the far corner.
Okay. Didn't see that one. Get off me. Let's see, I'm not taking any chances. I got my inventory. Just bullets now. Alright. Wonder if you can increase your inventory slots in this game. So that's why I say stomp on these things. Seen the little creepy crawlers come out. Ooh, nice. Always use money. Nasty. There we go. He can't be talking about that vent. Needed it. Oh, cool. So I gotta go that way. Obviously, nothing down there, so.
Wait, listen clearly, Jacob. That vent in the far corner will get you to waste processing.
Come on, hurry up. Yeah. Thank God. Thought that robot was gonna come this way. Or maybe he is. Jack squat. 6 shots left. No health replenish.
Inmate, do not move.
Oh!
Resume.
Oh! Supposed to sneak. Sneaky deek.
Wait, listen clearly, Jacob. That vent in the far corner will get you to waste processing.
What are you? Really? Okay. Oh, nice. I should get a killer damn robot. So evidently it's hard to kill a robot, even with my upgraded damage on my pistol. Probably would be even better with if I had a shotty.
Error.
Yeah, it would have been nice if they put like a shoulder, switch shoulder thing. Oh, a decoder. What's that? It's find out. Components that can be sold for Callisto Chris at a reforge, blah 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 blah. I hope that's like sells for a lot, considering it's quote unquote more difficult to kill a robot. Nice. See anything else around here? Just in case anybody wouldn't be froggy behind me. Yeah, I don't trust it. Oh, there's an upper level. Guess I'm supposed to go through that vent down there. Yeah.
I made it to the tram. Contact me when you get to the checkpoint.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, I thought it was gonna come around. Whew. Exit the station.
One last thing. There's a trap in there to keep inmates from sneaking out.
What, say what now?
Yeah, I'm probably gonna fall for it. Knowing my butt. Really? Oh, I was about to say. Oh, shit.